Everybody at the team can feel it, and I can't wait to pull this thing into victory lane because we're going to have a heck of a party. Jimmie, exciting day for you, I know. Hometown track, first big cup wins.
Jimmie Johnson with his third win of 2003, his sixth NASCAR Cup win overall.
Thanks for giving me this opportunity. The party is on. And Johnson's looking for checkers.
They were down a bit early in the chase. Ford terrible.
You can stare into the abyss, but it's staring right back. When my time comes, oh.
I'm just so proud that it's gone with one owner, one team. This is a very special journey this whole Hendrick team has been on.
Copyrighted telecast may not be reproduced, retransmitted, or used in any form without the authorized written consent of NASCAR Broadcasting. NASCAR would like to thank all of our fans for your support, and we hope you enjoy today's broadcast.